Entertainment, $10,000 from Philippe and Dean Wang from Wang Entertainment from the US.
Me don't know what them a pre-bout. A keynote. Can't press me like remote. Them say them a clean, but I like that. Me a step up in a life, them a like that. Me a burn them out like newspaper. Put a fire upon a hater. After me, try so hard and want me feel. Want me pop down and lose me feel. Then I want hear me mother drink sorry.
Thank you. You guys taking all this out of the car, man?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was Juki won, man.
Of course.
Oh my god.
This is from Stephanie from the UK.
Stephanie! Oh my gosh. I don't know how to tell you thanks. Oh my gosh. But right. Thanks anyway, girl. Now you make my cottage look like real cottage.
Yeah, excellent.
Oh, Keena, take a view at the jacuzzi bed, man.
Jeez.
Oh this my.
Well, look on the bling bling and thing.
Oh my gosh. Whoa. Yeah, everybody say they like you know?
Yeah.
Wow.
Our colors is living.
Oh, wow. I gotta cut 20 now, man. I just cut 10 in the bed, man.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm big up the wall chef over there, man.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah, man, can't stop big up the donors. Yes, and big up Love Bay, Rachel Station too, man. Love Bay, yeah, man, can't stop big up them people, yo. All the people from London too, man.
Yeah,
yeah, Juki love for them, man.
Juki, well cut 10.
Oh, no, this is ain't 10, you know, this is 20.
Okay, sorry,
this is
sorry, 20, sorry,
man.
Calm down.
Oh, 20.
Calm down, yeah. Bossy.
Like the 20, you know?
Oh, the shirt here.
Yeah.
You know who gave me the shirt?
Pablo.
Oh my gosh. Mr. Pablo from Toronto, Canada, man.
Pablo,
yeah.
General.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah.
And then, Keena, guess what now? Oh my gosh.
Jeez.
Woo! Living in style, man.
Yes, man.
Stephanie, look what you do, man. Oh my gosh, I know the chocolate that I'm gonna feel in here.
Straight from New York.
Oh my gosh, Stephanie, I thank you so much, girl. You're such a girl.
Wow. From the UK, from London. Well, I don't know if it's London, but she's from the UK.
Yeah.
Stephanie from the UK.
So London!
Well, I don't know if it's London.
Yeah,
but
man.
She's from the UK.
Uh-huh.
But I like the look of the colors, man.
Oh my god. You know we say color skin, man?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm like
what you're looking for. Anything, you know. Wait, alright. You fire can't tell her. Wow, chef can't tell her. Anything make me orders by with a clothes or whatever. Them ever shot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because we say colors, so you get what I'm saying, man?
Yeah.
It's true.
Oh my god. Keena, you know, you see what let me put on the sheet here?
Yeah.
Because when you come and knock me up this morning, I heard someone saying colors.
Yeah,
so
man.
I was wondering, is
me
it
call.
Me a dream or whatever?
Me not call this morning.
Oh, was it what? So yeah. When Keena told me, say, Juki, no, he said colors, I soon come and check you. I just get some fab lotion, wipe off the aluminum, man.
Yes.
And draw for the sheet here, man.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah.
Stop
it. I say, yo, you know, I want Keena to come and see the place. Bang it.
Yeah. See, I want get this color.
Oh my god, you wanna see when it touch night? Make fire, make my neighbor tell you, man.
See, man, it says blinging in color,
oh.
See there.
Oh my gosh.
This color.
Yeah, man. You know, I have to upgrade the place because what I'm saying, I don't know when you gonna bring a visitor here.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
I make sure every morning.
Yeah, colors, man, love our colors, please look, you know.
Yeah.
Step up, man.
Gosh.
Love colors.
Hey, fire, come sit beside me now. I ain't gonna do you nothing.
Yeah. Imagine I'm sitting beside
you. Don't hate people, yo.
Yeah.
That's my lovely neighbor.
Nice
here.
Neighbor.
Yeah,
you're gonna do for the aim. I'm gonna thank your feet, you see it?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, you're really youth still now, and you want the help and you get the help. You have to keep this clean because I don't want me doing things.
Yeah.
But you don't know, Stephanie, all of the donor, big up on yourself and thank God for all the do for him, you see me?
Yeah.
I'm a neighbor, I love him.
Colors.
Yeah, man, colors, man, yeah. Thank you for yourself. Big up yourself, my dear.
Wow. Love you too, my neighbor.
Okay, darling.
Whoa, that's
good. Yeah, Keena, man.
Yeah, see how chocolate.
Thank you too.
See how chocolate in there so far already there.
Oh, my. I wonder if she's Cadbury or Hershey's, man. Are you Cadbury? Are you Hershey's?
M&M.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, M&M.
Yeah. So the whole thing left now, Keen, is me to get this 32 inch Carletelli on the wall over there, man.
Oh, wow.
I know it's soon go over there, man. Oh, is it Mr. Reed? What's up, Joe? That's my next neighbor there, you know. Donald, that's my next neighbor here. Mm-hmm. Very good young man.
Yeah,
because if I ain't got nothing, Keenan, I'll go around there and say, Mr. Reed, he ain't flapping me, Keenan.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, real neighbor, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Pick up yourself, you know, Joe.
Sure.
Yeah, look at this. They sent me, Joe.
That's it,
well, yeah, a nice girl
when
from
you're
home,
ready,
over
you
there, man. Yeah,
just come and knock this at the fire.
Yeah, brand new cottage. Give thanks to the Almighty. Yes, man. Blessings and gifts. Thank you, girl. Wow, look, you know, you made a cottage look like a real cottage. It was a cottage, yes, but oh my god.
No, it's a five-star cottage.
Oh my gosh.
Bed and breakfast.
Yeah, man. Real
bed and breakfast cottage.
Oh my god. Yeah,
blessings and gifts, well, Stephanie. Well, much love for everything that you do. I forgot to tell you something.
You know, I was over at the airport Sunday night, and me see a girl and a Jewish man. They were sitting down having a conversation because the girl drive took very long to come and get her.
Yeah.
You know, say on Monday night when he go back over to the Jewish man, I tell me, say that girl was one of the donors who send money to upgrade my house.
Okay.
And then, you know what the Jewish man said to me? He never travel. He said no. So the girl I said, then, oh, we talk so intelligent.
Yeah.
Jewish man, I said, well, I don't know that. I just come back and say Juki and DP come off a flight and, you know?
You catch your accent.
You get what I'm saying, man? Yeah. So that girl, I don't know what's her name still, but
big arrow.
Must have been big arrow, man.
He's a donor.
Oh my gosh, don't God.
So big up all the donors.
Mister, the next 20 years, donors, I can't stop big you up. Because yeah, right now you make Juki living like king. Oh my god. Whoa! I never can check off in a bit, say it.
Yeah,
oh my gosh.
Look what the donors do. I know you have set here.
Oh my god. Whenever time, no, I've got a guest.
Yeah.
Then, you know, because you know, we can't let this sit on the jacuzzi.
Oh.
So when we have a guest, I said, so,
yeah.
They can sit in the
bands off.
Whoa.
Hey!
Hey!
That's
my neighbor, man!
Don't kill him! Not at all.
That's my love.
Just leave
Kino.
Them, you see?
Yeah, not.
Yeah. All the donors, because on yourself, see him, God bless you, know? Have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, you understand me?
Yeah.
Go and stay from Corona.
That's good.
On yourself.
Oh, yeah. Kino, could I tell you something?
Yeah.
So if I never stay like this, this girl here, who's sitting in this city here, she would be one of my girl.
That's true, that girl.
What are you making ass? Yeah, she would have been one of my girl.
One of the
chocolates. Yeah. No, no chocolate, because I wouldn't do it that, man.
Yeah.
I would give her some hard punch, man. I would give her some hard punch. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, she would have been my right girl, you know. She would have been one.
Okay.
Yeah, you get what I'm saying? Cause although I'm still saying the key, the girls them love me, you know.
Colors, man.
Yes, man.
The bees them are follow you.
Yes, man. For real, man.
Honeycomb.
Oh my gosh. Sometime I don't mean I'm in my downtown waiting on the airport bus.
Mm-hmm.
People will say, Juki, whenever time that bus came in, you got him. A lot of bees gonna say, regular thing that man. Yeah, you get me, Keena?
Colors.
Oh my gosh.
Big up yourself.
Long time, man. I'm big up the wall, you know?
Yeah, I'm a real chef.
You get what I'm saying?
Joke, you know the thing, though?
Yeah, man.
Can't the mission.
Long time.
Attend the journey, see you, man. So go and big up yourself. Stephanie, big up yourself. Our donors, big up himself. And give thanks to the Almighty to make this thing possible.
Yes.
And you have the worship of going to the kitchen to deal with the matter.
Yeah, straight, you know?
You know? Good thing, sir. Yeah. Colors!
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Ah. Oh. But them pose here, yeah?
Yeah, man, yellow, black, yeah, and purple.
Who is a posing now? Yeah, man.
Give thanks to the Almighty.
Yes, man.
Never come
on. I want every man sleep. I want every man wake.
The man said,
"I'm too island over here, you know."
Fine, say you have not cut 10 no more, I cut 20.
Oh, 20 too small, I got more.
Yeah,
right. Man say 200 degrees. Yeah.
20.
Oh my God.
Line up that over the board. Hold
on. Is that what you're
doing?
Is that what you're doing now, Baja?
Give me,
Miranda.
Oh, look at Varna, yes,
sir. Yeah. We are
one
here.
No,
why are you here? Just put two wire near you.
Watch it, pass it. See that we are here? Diamond.
Yeah.
You see the arrow? Yeah, you have a line up. No, you have got too much. Go back, sir. In line with the split?
This.
Yeah. But watch me now, watch here. Go, sir. See that split there now, you look at the boat joint there, sir. You line it up and nail it from outside, the right down there. No, you nail it from outside.
Yeah,
man. Yeah. Watch me.
Oh, yeah.
Don't plump.
That t-shirt.
Yeah, sir.
You have no t-shirt in the house. And the young accountant, ready, son. Sonat. Yeah. Goldie. Yesterday they call it Goldie. So yeah, Goldie key, you know. Yeah, you can. Cool, man. I say it sweet. Fix up the key. Not Tisha or everything. Next Goldie, yeah. Gold locks and a gold ballad. Yes, you're on the journey, see you, me. So, Tisha, see you, Veranda. You can start out the Veranda and thing. What is going on? I'm going to say the Veranda go on and be a thing. House looking good and it's not done yet. Living in style. I like the cookie, you know. So, you like the look. Yeah, big up the donors then. Big up then, though.
I'm opening donors then, Nick. All sweet so far. You know, all thank you. Just a thank you.
Just
a thank you.
Thank you a lot. Thank you a lot.
Yes. The donors then.
Big up the donors then, we make all sweet so far. Big up the donors then. God bless them.
Yeah, you see, because I'm not shy, you know. You almost get shy a while ago, but you pull it off. You got to say, you see me. Jamila. Come here, Jamila, come here. Come here, man. Want to pick up the donut, them too? Don't be shy, you know. Don't be shy. Go on, man. You want to tell the donors?
Thank you, Lord, for make the house a go on. Big up on yourself and keep donating to everybody like this. Big up.
Big up. Never mind. Well done. Even if you're shy, you still get it out there. See you, man. Whoa! Oh, go on. Come get some season.
Pepper, you know?
Yeah.
But I got today, I have some there on the
ground. Yeah. We have some donation for you. Towards the material. So we have Fifi and Dean Wang from Wang's Entertainment in the US. So you have Fifi and Dean Wang. Entertainment, $10,000 from Fifi and Dean Wang from Wang Entertainment from the US.
You got
important thing to be from the youth, some kind of protection from God. You God, you know, it's a massive empty. You always know that.
Yeah. It's a bird. Minister Beverly from the US. $3,000 from Minister Beverly from the US.
Thanks for that, Minister Beverly. You can continue to bless you and protect the island. May your bars be never be empty. Man, love.
You know, I'm asking that too.
I also have Keisha Pumpkin from Toronto. Keisha Pumpkin from Toronto, $5,000.
Blessing to each and all that continue to provide for you and your family. May you protect you and guide you all. One love, more love.
So blessings and give thanks to all the donors. Them. Thank you so much for Natisha's support. Yeah, it's a blessing. God bless you all for what you've been doing so far for Natisha. Yeah, we give thanks.
You reach out and Una reach out.
Yeah.
May God continue. Guys on the journey.
Yeah, man.
More blessing, more love.
But thank
and love.
All the time. All the time. You know what I
mean? Ask never be empty.
Never be
you
empty.
You don't have to donate. Need all the overflowing. You got and continue to walk and guide you guys.
Sure.
And journey.
Sure.
And big up the dream team as well. You got continue to guide them on them journey.
Sure,
give
sure.
Them strength.
Sure.
Father God, big up yourself.
Yes.
Big up yourself one more time. Without you, my dreams will be coming true.
Yeah, hey.
God. Love yourself, Jesus.
Yes.
One love, Jesus.
Our prayer work, you know, comes to say you're a woman of prayers, you know, and then it read the word.
I'm broken church, so.
Isn't it, sir? It works. So the man will say, you know, we all got one life to live, you know. So why are we still alive if we can't help someone, we help them? Because what's the point of living if you're not helping someone, you know? Because they have to help somebody for rise more than looking down on someone that's in a situation, isn't it? So help somebody if they can help somebody. So we give thanks to donors them because that's what they've been doing. And even them try to help person to get up back on their feet while they're down. So we can thank the donors them and how we're supposed to thank them. But only Almighty can
reward them.
Can reward them.
That alone can give.
You know,
you're
so.
You're waiting.
Yeah.
Are you to just grab it?
So before me leave
the time is there, you will get it.
You will get it.
Just have faith in God like I am doing.
Of course. You give thanks because you remind them that life is short. So while we're living, my purpose is to help somebody get up off them. Off the ground, you know, and reach sky level if them can. So we're not here to look down on anybody's situation. So we have to give thanks to the Almighty and the purpose we have. Yeah, this is my calling, so I have to answer it. Meanwhile, it's the dream team calling. So we have to give thanks here, me. So you know, so we have to help one, each one help one, and each one teach one. You know, so I do this not for people follow to be a leader. You know, so this is what we're doing. So we give thanks for all the support. Right, true. We are continuing the journey. Natisha.
Big up yourself again, Jonas.
Big up yourself.
Big up the team. And big up Father.
Look at Kino. Goldie. See, if you change your style now, Goldie Lock, Goldie Ballad. And we have Goldie Ballad over here, so not Goldie Lock. And you know, so. We have Gary with the cat, man.
Yeah, man, I bring my cat, man.
Yeah, I bring my cat.
Yeah.
Yeah. family that you care about.
How we kid, brother? You're more stuck? Huh? I'm stuck. I don't know what you say, Abby. Yes, tell you. Yeah. Yeah. Hi, man. Oh, yeah, man. Big bang.
Yeah,
Yo, teacher,
yeah.
I'm Peter, give me
a
call. I'm Miss
Madison. I'm Miss Madison. Hold on. Let me end of the boat, boy. Yeah, near the door. Yeah.
Hold on, I asked me one of the
cars,
you know.
Yeah, what? The boat, man. That's guaranteed, man. Guaranteed somewhere.
I need a water. Calm down. I come to big up Stephanie again.
Yeah.
Ooh, Stephanie, I can't believe you sent me that big pretty city.
Yeah. Beautiful.
No, you're gonna sit. Oh my God.
You're gonna set it.
I can't believe when Keena tell me say Adonis from over there send me the a lovely city.
That means I'm not gonna see it no more time again.
Oh my God. So when they
Oh my gosh,
I'm top 20. You didn't know?
No.
So a little more when you get around here, you can have a few on here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good luck.
Oh my God.
No, this man.
Come here. This is either money or something.
Yeah,
so I hear me to Keena now. Keena, you see like how you come and shout me? Keena, what me tell you this morning?
Yeah. So you got sad out.
Yeah. So I draw for a Christian.
Yeah.
Yeah. Brand new shoe.
Four killer.
No, that, oh my God.
Yeah,
color.
The four genius stuff. I saw you earlier.
Yes, man.
Get your
mosquito. Oh my gosh.
I'm saying something.
Wow.
Something wrong.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. No, I get a sofa. Beautiful.
You wanna see? I'm 20 my cut tonight, you know?
I said not 10, 20.
I cut 20 in it. So I say I have to come big up Stephanie again.
From the UK.
Oh my gosh, from the UK. London.
My man.
Gosh. London. Yeah. But you know Pablo, I have to big up Pablo too. Ah, you know it's Pablo gave me.
Yeah.
Pablo from Toronto, Canada.
Blind.
Yeah. Of a blind, the dream team reference eyes. Yeah. Yeah, Pablo, give it to me, man. Big up Pablo. Real boss Pablo.
A liar tell from Pablo.
Watch out now, you see life in Jamaica. You hear that Kiri Acoustics fully endorsed that YouTube channel there. You hear that? Watch out now, no.
Keep trying, keep moving. Someday we'll make it there. It's gonna be a better day. It's gonna be a better end.